See the news? Vanderbilt has its next basketball coach.
Yeah, less than 2 weeks after Jerry Stackhouse was fired, the school hired James Madison head coach Mark Byington, fresh off an impressive March Madness run. JMU won 32 games this season, a program record. This past weekend, the 12-seed Dukes made waves in the bracket after they upset 5-seeded Wisconsin.
Yeah, Stackhouse was Vanderbilt's coach for 5 years. He was fired after a disappointing 9-23 record this season.